Hi, my name is Razia. As a woman of colors, I faced challenges during my career. Join me as I open up about my experiences. As a woman of color in a white, male-dominated industry, my identity posed challenges during my work tenure, impacting my performance. To navigate, I joined the Stronger program for mentorship, sought support from colleagues facing similar challenges, and engaged in skill building. Their guidance and encouragement reinforced my value, and continuous learning boosted my confidence, challenging stereotypes. This, coupled with professional development, positioned me as a competitive candidate for advancement, and it harder for others to dismiss or undermine my capabilities. Organizations can empower women by promoting inclusive cultures, ensuring equal opportunities for advancement, and offering flexible work arrangements. Investing in development, addressing pay equity, and supporting work-life integration are crucial. Creating safe reporting spaces for harassment and actively promoting female representation in leadership also contribute to fostering a thriving workplace for women. In my journey, facing societal biases taught me valuable lessons. To excel despite obstacles, my advice is to prioritize self-belief and confidence. Recognize your worth and don't let external biases undermine you. Seek mentors and allies who champion your growth. Advocate for yourself, assertively speak up, highlight accomplishments, and negotiate for what you deserve. Be proactive in pursuing opportunities. Remember, your voice matters in shaping your career.